In this video, we're finally gonna finish up summarizing the quest lore in Bastion. Shadowlands has had it rough, and after summarizing every quest in Bastion, I just don't see the lore getting any better. So consider this the last Shadowlands episode that I plan on covering. But we've gotten this far, so let's go ahead and finish it up and find out what's going on in World of Warcraft. For those of you new to this channel, my name is Quaylen, and I summarize the quest lore that so many skipped over reading while playing World of Warcraft. And before we get into this episode, I feel like it's important to do a little recap of the last chapter. In Chapter 6, we made our way to the Temple of Courage. Once we arrived, the Maldraxxi showed up and started taking the Kyrian away to use as their own army. After fighting off Amarth's minions, the Paragon of Courage chased him down. But if you'd like to see a play-by-play of the last episode, then go ahead and check this link right over here. Okay, I'm dying to finish this area, so let's jump into the last chapter of Bastion and wrap this thing up. You start off by speaking with Disciple Apollon, and he says that Maldraxxus must answer for their crimes against Bastion, and tells you to head to Ouroboros, so you can tell Tal Inara about the attack here. Now you head out, and travel all the way back to Ouroboros, either by flying there or by using your hearth if it was set there in the first place. Once you arrive, you run up to Tal Inara and tell her about the attack on Bastion from Maldraxxus. She says that Maldraxxus has always fought to protect the Shadowlands and not fight against it, and that we need them on our side if we're to defeat the Jailer. Tal Inara says that even though our animal reserve is low, it's enough for you to travel to Maldraxxus and find out the truth about their incursion. From here, you head out and meet up with Ka Sher in the Ring of Transference. He says that we'll require your aid to open the gateway just like last time. From there, you'll be able to make your way to Maldraxxus. So you call down the gateway, and once it arrives, Ka shares that you're now ready to travel to the new realm. Which then, yeah, this completes the 7th and final chapter of the Bastion questline. And that wraps it up for every single quest that happens in Bastion. Wow, I am so happy that that's done. I know that this was super, super short and honestly didn't give much information, but I wanted to keep each chapter with their own episode. So thank you for indulging me on my crazy organization for this stuff. But hey, now that that's done, let's get back to what this channel was all about. I originally started this channel because I wanted to cover the old lore from the beginning of World of Warcraft. And I feel that that's what we need to do. Shadowlands didn't pan out, and that's okay. I honestly got a bit of a burnout because I wasn't enjoying the story at all. Then I wanted to look into other content, and who knows, I might do that in the future, but right now I'm kind of back and forth on that idea. But I originally started this channel to do WoW stuff, and I feel like it has to stay that way for now. So get ready, because we're going back to the way that things were. And I know a lot of you are really excited about that. Big shout out to the Patreon members for supporting this channel. Every donation helps with the cost of every single episode that's made. If you'd like to help out with the channel, then go ahead and check out the Patreon link down below. Like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time when we find out what's going on in the Tales of Azeroth.